surprise, motherfucker.
Alright, I haven't done much at all, actually, yet. But I figured out what we're going to use our three level ups for. I've looked through every single one, and I figured out this one. APs generate 25% faster. We want to be able to ruler. This means everything in our workshops. We can build anything anywhere, I do believe. Okay, that's not worth it. But we are going to go ahead and do... Which one is it? The belly one, where I can drink this one. Digestive tract is adjusted, so I'm gonna take less rads from eating, because we have a problem with rads. Even less, I don't think I want it, but I think I might have to do luck. Oh, we have nothing left now. How close are we to leveling up? Do we have XP? It's probably in status, right? Yeah, we're almost ready to level up. But we wasted all our AP points, but I think it's gonna work in our favor in the end. But now we need to get our weapons leveled up. So AP, oh, this one. We want a sight on this bad boy. Look at all adhesive. We're gonna need some of that. Glow sights, short scope, reflex sight, circle, reflex sight, dot. I want a reflex sight dot. Well, it's super expensive. Nuclear material. Let's do it. Hardened. Better damage. Just plain better damage. Pretty expensive. Let's do it. How are we feeling on no muzzle? Large bayonet. Oh ho ho ho! That looks cool. Inferior range. All right, let's see what else can I do on other weapons right now, and if it's the best one. But for now, I'm gonna use this bad boy. Oh yes, I love it. That's great. Love it. Knight Aston. Aston. Aston Martin. Where's the Aston? Knight. Both of these. Do I have two of the same? Oh, I have his holotag. All right, let's listen to this bad boy.
Knight Terra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number.
All right, let's listen to this as we.
It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. Oh. My orders were to hold this position at all costs.
Does continue. That's great.
The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brand is sir.
Listen to military frequency. What is that? That'd be in radio? Military frequency. There we go. Is this gonna be annoying this entire time? Proceed to Cambridge Police Station. Love it! Is that gonna be on the map now? Cambridge Popo Station? Where's the Cambridge Popo Station? Is this the Cambridge Popo Station? Oh, we haven't been there at all. So I guess that's the closest. Now we go to or that place. Alright, let's continue on with our amazing glow-sided pistol. Just a normal feral ghoul. Kneeling. Head? No. Sneak attack for double the damage. Nice. Oh, he's not dead yet. Got that guy. Oh, I broke my leg and I only have 2 stim packs left. This is... Alright, that armor is insanely powerful, man. We're gonna have to take our amazing... oh, not that. Can I sort by damage? Chest piece. Do we have full armor that looks good now? I don't like the look of these. Good armor. Alright, we look better now. I'm feeling a lot better about our situation. Ooh, tactical, excited, automatic laser pistol, and some 45 rounds. Where's our skull? Never have too many skulls, right? I feel like you can have too many skulls, though. Once they get up, they're like actually decently fast, honestly. Oh gosh. Oh, there's the legendary. We do not have a crit yet. Let's see. Can we gain the crit? And then see. Oh, yeah, let's do this. Bam. And then aim for the head and crit. Damn! Okay, we're not feeling good. I mean, yeah, we're not. No. Max HP. Let's pop one of these bad boys. He mutated. Did we kill him? Oh damn! And we leveled up by killing that legendary. Nice. Let's get out of here. Regen the APs. Nice. Oh, this quicker. Oh, that's great. The AP regening is glorious. Like I just ran away and it was like instant AP. Damn. What do you got on you? Oh, there's still more of you? Oh yeah, what is that? Lucky leather left leg. Plus 2 luck, it's just leather. I'm gonna be honest. You look like you're completely covered in metal. I want all your metal armor. Shot glass? Never have too many shot glasses? Yeah. Damn! We're feeling good, boys. Yeah, I'm assuming it's a guy. What if it's a girl? That'd be interesting. Cause I, what's the? Are you serious? It's a. All right, we're not feeling as good as we did before. Oh, he doesn't see us yet. All right, we're gonna get a sneak attack on him. Definitely need that. All right, we're not. We don't have the best. Hidden detected. Oh. Alright, we're almost. Actually, we got our crit up as well. You know what? Let's do the same thing. I feel like that's gonna get us a crit. Ba-na-na-na-na-na! Boom! Oh, damn. Oh, gosh. Uh-oh. We're still. We're still feeling good on the. Oh, gosh! What are you? What are? Uh oh. I'm not moving very well right now. I'm not moving very well. Oh, he just pushed me up, and then he. I feel like that isn't very fair. Oh gosh. What did you just do? There's no way it's hitting you. Stop hitting Mr. Doge. I can't hit you from down here. Oh gosh. Feral Ghoul Roamer. This guy's a little bit more powerful than a normal guy as well. Oh man, we're not feeling very good. Actually, we're not too insanely hurt. Just go for the body. Get away! Come on, AP's regen. Wait, I wanna get this guy's face off. Get rid of your face. Please? Oh gosh, you're like breaking everything. Stop hitting Doge Man! Doge Man does not appreciate you! Oh gosh, we're hurting! Oh no! Oh! He ripped my face open! Oh no! Oh! Oh gosh, we gotta help. Wait, actually? I think we did take. Oh no, we didn't take the Reaver out. Crap. So, just exactly what we did before. 1, 2, 3 crit. 1, 2, 3 crit. Go ahead and get him. Oh, we killed him! He didn't even mutate because we killed him all in one shot, I think. Not bad. Oh, 50? Alright, let's just. pound you in the chest.
Bye! Oh!
Get wrecked. Uh-oh. Damn it, they keep on... Oh! What? They're annihilating me! Alright, we're not doing too well right now. There's the Reaver. Four this time. Just 100% mate. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4 crit. Crap! Alright. One... Oh. Crap. And he mutated, and we don't have any more APs left. Oh, jeez! I don't know why that scared me so much! Ah! We need to... Alright. They're fighting each other for some reason. No, alright. Let's go ahead. You have him down. Let's go ahead. Bam! Critically annihilate that person. Why do I have full health? Where did I get full health from? When you kill a legendary thing, you get full health? I don't even care. I was aiming for the chest the entire time, but it don't matter. Alright, Doge face is getting hurt. We just got full health somehow. Alright, we know now not to... Oh! Not to melee unless we have either a melee... Oh, you hurting Doge fart meat. The glowing one's excited now. Look what you did. Like, you got the glowing one excited. Alright, and... Quick save in this bad boy. Alright. We may have to use... Alright, this is just a normal guy. Get the crit back up. I'm a good YouTuber. So we can go ahead and headshot crit the... Okay, you just did an amazing cutscene without even hitting him. Oh, damn! Again, the bullet follow didn't even hit him. Oh, right in the nuts. It's gotta hurt. Right, oh gosh. Oh, okay, it's just a normal guy. Jeez, this gun is not powerful. Uh-oh, alright, we're gonna go ahead into our inventory and just pull out our pistol right now. And miss every single bullet I ever... Oh gosh, this is gonna hurt if I don't kill him. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. We're not doing very good, guys. And we're completely out of stim packs. If we break a limb, it's all over. Glowing one, do not break my limbs. Jeez. Alright. Oh, and we can't revive the Doge! Oh, this is bad. Please be stuck there. Alright, actually... Actually, I don't trust that... Actually, yeah, alright, let's just make sure that we're actually hitting it. Go ahead and crit him in the face. Doesn't even care at all. Keep pounding him with bullets. Oh gosh, run away. Oh no, broken. We can't move, we have no stim packs. Ah! Quantum. Oh, we're feeling good now. And jet. He's dodging. Eat my bullets. Oh my gosh. Ah, that hurts so much. Okay. Oh my gosh, I don't know what we're gonna do about our broken leg. Oh my gosh. Bullets, irradiated blood. Oh my gosh, and our, oh no. Okay, the Doge is fine. Hey. Oh man. How are you doing, buddy? How are you doing? Jesus. Okay, over time it heals itself. This is good to know. Damn! Where's the reaver that we killed? I still want that thing to sell it later if we want to. There it is. Oh, we're hurt. Alright, let's get some aid going. Whew, okay, bad. I've leveled up too. I'm gonna save that just in case we need it later. You sneaky bugger! I missed every shot. What the heck? I guess we'll just use this to get our crits up. More? Oh! Tackle him! Alright. Excuse me, doge face. This place. By the way, didn't it just give me the thing that I cleared everything out? And then it was like, more guys being hidden. More rat meat. Yeah, there's no way we could have done that with the rads that we had earlier. We might even... Are we trapped in here? Is this... I have to go to this terminal. I feel like we got that password. Or no, we opened the door, which is this one, I think, hopefully. Did we do it? Nice! We're amazingly safe. Woo! Alright, now we gotta go talk to those people over there in that early armory. Ooh, guns. Oh boy, it is, wow. Can I steal that as well? Fiber optic, alright. It's giving me all sorts of stuff. Oh, that's the password. Doge. Do not set that off and kill me. Doge man. Doge man, I know. I need to disarm these. And there's a fat guy over there. Screw you, fat guy. Withered. Oh, let's abort this. What do you want? You can't even get through the door. I'm not gonna deal. Ooh, can we get this guy? Can we have an amazing... Oh, you bully! I'm killing you. It's been decided. There's so many ghouls over here. I guess that's why they're having such a problem. Brown bottle. Blowtorch. Nice. What's in here? Bullets. Mine. Hunting rifle. Nice. Hardened. Tactical. I guess I'll take that as well. Bowl. I meant to take the sugar bombs. Toolcase. Nice. We got an unlock here. Let's try this way. Nice!
Sweet.
Some bullets. And... Oh, let's go ahead. Quick save this bad boy. Are you being, like, super dumb? Right in the same place. This guy is like putting up a fight, and by fight I mean, can you bite him, Doge Face? Do we want to use a crit? No, I think he's stuck anyways. Oh, he's not stuck. He's not stuck anymore. We're using a crit. What? Oh my gosh! I had full health, and he's still not dead. Oh gosh, this is bad. Oh boy, are we full health? I feel like we are. Jeez. Damn. You had an aluminum can on you. What the heck? All that. I mean, aluminum cans are good and stuff, but... So this could be our little outpost. I don't really like it though. Are you hurt? You're fine. Wonder glue, hammer. Burgundy bottle. Love it. Let's see, can I transfer? It does not have a fusion core in it. We have one fusion core. It's gonna run out. Nice! 4 fusion cores. That's like a great find. Yay! Aw, I thought it was gonna open again. There's no guns in here? Just fusion cores? I mean, that's a great find, fusion cores. We could even use this armor, but we're not going to. We're gonna leave it here. And you, uh-oh. Okay, cool. I didn't really. Oh, great. Did that like teleport it to be to look really nice? Great, I love it. I wanted you. I guess you're okay right there. All right. Great find with the fusion cores. We could bring that back to our house. Actually, you know what? We can bring it back to our house really easily. Slide that bad boy right in there. And. Mm-hmm. I don't. Oh, yeah. Oh! What was the session? What? I'm sorry. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. We're hurting. Oh, my gosh. I need aid right now. Where did this guy come from? Oh, I'll see some of that. Like, what the heck? Some bubble gum. Oh, yeah, look at all that. We take barely any rads from anything. Oh, my gosh. Run away. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Run away. Leave me alone, buddy. Leave me alone. Oh, gosh. Jeez. Doge, get away. Doge. Where did you come from? Okay, if we were not in this power armor, we would be dead right now. More crispy squirrel bits, and... Alright, we're eating that, and we're staying here and fighting. We're fighting, boys! Ow, jeez! Ow! No! Oh, jeez, you... No! Jeez. Ah, damn it. No. Oh my god. Oh, that's in the Mylurk! Don't hide your face. Alright, we took care of that. Wow, you were kind of a. Freaking... Okay, I got it. Now there's a blowfly. This is a blowfly. This fly that's bloating. It's a bloating fly. It's a bloating fly. It's a fly that's bloating. Jeez! This is the worst area ever! Oh, I hate it! Okay, we can eat some of my, where's my amazing farm stuff? We need some tater crisps. And, where's my tatoes?
Look at that! One rad from these tatoes because of that amazing perk. I love it.
Oh my gosh! This is the, like, most dangerous, worst... What are... You scared the crap out of me! Oh, there's a dead guy here.
Bobblecat.
Jeez! Oh my gosh. Die! Stupid bird. You too, stupid bird. Wrecked. Oh gosh! Dude, the wasteland is like... taking a toll on my nerves, man. Alright, I was just gonna teleport home. Good freaking thing we're in this power armor. Like, damn. Oh, more fusion cores. I love it. It was worth it killing this guy. Damn. Like, jeez.
We did not handle running away from that guy very well. I was thinking there was gonna be a door in that place. What? My nerves, man. Alright. Let's go ahead and drop this bad boy off. Yo, what's up? You got a mission for me, man? Is there something you need? Alright, you know what? How are you feeling, buddy?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor. After all the help you gave. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
No, nothing.
Alright.
Alright, cool. And I want to transfer. Give me that so nobody can steal my power armor.
Excuse me. So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Didn't I talk to you earlier? I was going to barter with you.
See what you got. I have a little bit of everything.
Yeah, I know. You were like the person that had every single thing ever. So these things, value 5. I could do some 308 rounds, honestly. Just to have them, you know. Maybe. I just found 40 caps on that one guy, so we'll spend 40 caps on that. Pipe pistol? Nah. You are chock full of amazing things. Radaway. Ugh. 200 for some Radaway? I want to buy your Radaway, but it's just too much. Radroach meat.
Shipment of oil. I don't think I need it. Short hunting rifle. If you have something with a sight on it, that'd be Wonder Waffle. Oh, Stimpak. Alright, we need to buy at least one if we ever need to. Alright, I'm sorry this is going to hurt everybody because there's Stimpaks like everywhere. But I need to buy that, even though it's super expensive. I'm going to accept. Firm trade. And, wait. Let me. I don't want any of this, pretty much. Oh no! The stuff's heavy. Come back, trash can Carla!
Go check that out.
Don't attack her, please. Whatever you do. Inspector. And then, like, make her stop. Alright.
Check it out.
Alright, the problem is stuck.
Take a look.
Come on, wait up! Uh-oh. Aw, crap. I just failed that mission. Come on, trash can, Carla. Carla, come back. Carla. You're like the greatest traitor ever. I think I... If you die, I'm gonna be so sad. Like, we need into our apparel. Right here. And sort by value. Wedding ring? No. So this bad boy. 25 poison resistance. I haven't been poisoned yet. Except for, I think, by those things. But 45. Sell that. Muffled. Hardened. We got 4 and 4. It's muffled. Nah, don't need that. Lucky. Need the luck. Safe crackers. Increases safe spot. I feel like it doesn't really matter. Electrical resistance is pretty high. And it's damage high. But we're still going to sell it. Tuxedo? Hell no. That's mine. Clean striped suit. Clean tan suit. Don't want tan suit. We have one extra sequin dress. Is this really everything? I mean, I don't know. Is all this useless? Fate advisor, you know. I mean, yeah, take like all my harnesses. I don't even need those. Let's accept that. Nice. Can I run now? Alright, nice. Nice doing business with you. What do we got on... We're feeling good. We're feeling great. We traded with Trash Can Carla. Got some of that going. And, yeah. Do people, like, deliver into theirs? That's hilarious. Deliver things. We never really, like, completely took everything from these places. So why don't we just quickly do one down of this? Get some extra. I can't take you. Some extra scrap. Anything in here doesn't look like. Alright. Yeah, I feel good. I know that I should. It was a pretty productive day of murdering things. The ghouls, I like raiders more because it's more tactical. And ghouls is more just grindy, I guess. Didn't want to do that. Oh, you. And store all junk. Nice! And we're a little heavy.
She's working through the loss in her own way.
Cool! Thanks for watching, guys. As always, or at least in video games that have guns in them, and our amazing super pistol, which we have no. Oh, gosh. You know what? Before we do that, we're going to go down to our taters, and we're gonna go ahead and put taters there. Because we have so many of them. And, I mean, I guess that's our thing that we eat when we're... When we're in a pinch. But we got enough. Is this like an actual talk? I hate you. I don't want to talk to you. But now if we're hurt, we can just bam, eat some taters. Alright. We're gonna investigate the police station next episode, but as always, it releases video games that have guns. Thanks for watching, guys. And goodbye, everybody! It's like underwhelming now. I feel like this is actually a better one. Yeah, it's louder and more. Goodbye, everybody!